Hello?
They're gone. They flew back to San Francisco. They thought you ran away back home. Look, Sarah, there's been an accident, man.
What are you talking about? What?
It's been all over the news. Go look at your TV.
Wreckage from the plane was scattered over a 1 mile square area. Authorities suspect severe wind shear may have been responsible for today's tragedy. FAA officials have retrieved the black box, and a full investigation is pending. Once again, Global Flight 321 from Los Angeles to San Francisco has crashed with no survivors. More on this story as details become available. We'll also be going live with Carla Hale and the iLive.
As you are, I would have killed myself ages ago. You should get on with it.